Hello everybody, today's lesson is What's Up by Four Non Blondes. This is a nice simple song. It's got four chords. It's the same four chords for the verse and the chorus, same strumming and everything. So let's start with the chords. They are on the top line here, A, B minor, D and A. Okay, so we're all familiar with A. Okay, just to recap on the B minor, this is your bar chord. You are covering all of the strings on the second fret with your index finger, then your middle finger is going on the third fret on the B string, your little finger is going to go on the fourth fret on the G string, and your ring finger is going to go on the fourth fret on the D string. Now, depending on if it's easier for you to cover all the strings or to skip a string, you don't necessarily have to play the top string. Okay, so you can just sort of deaden it with your finger and concentrate on holding down the bottom five strings. Or you can cover all six strings. Either or. If you are just going to play the bottom five, you want to kind of rest that finger up there so that that top string's not going to make any noise. There's your B minor. Okay, so here's your A. All three fingers on the second fret on the B, G, and D strings. B minor, D we all know, and then back to the A. Cool, okay. So there is a strum for this song, which is slightly different to the other ones we've worked with, so I'll just run through that quickly. I've written it out here. The easiest way to deal with the strum, I find, is to sort of break it into three parts with a bonus fourth part at the end. Okay, the first part is just a single down. Second part is down 2-3, and then the third part is down 2-3-4-5-6. Okay, so it's one strum, three strums, and then six strums, starting with a down each time. So there's your down, then down 2-3, so that's a down up down, and then we're counting to six. Down 2-3-4-5-6. Okay, so if you run them together, we'll have down, down 2-3. So I'm going to ignore that fourth part for now and just do the three parts around and around through those four chords, A, B minor, D, and A. Okay? So it's going to be down, 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 up, down, up, down, up, and then on to the next chord, down, down, 2-3, down, 2-3-4-5-6. Next chord, down, down, 2-3, down, 2-3-4-5-6, and back to the A. Okay, so I'll just play that through four times for the sake of practice. Here we go. One, two, three, four. So the last piece in the puzzle for playing the strum is an up, down, up at the end, okay? So that's just a simple and quick one of those. The way we add this in, up, down, up, it just comes at the end. So normal strum, down, down, 2-3, down, 2-3-4-5-6, then we add up, down, up. What's good about this fourth part of the strum is you can actually do that strum up, down, up on open strings, which gives you just that little bit of extra time to change chords. So you can go on your A, down, down, up, down, down, 2-3-4-5-6. Hands off for the up, down, up. Now you're ready for your B minor. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. Same again, hands off for that up, down, up. Down, down, up. Final up, down, up, that's something that you can use to make it easier to change between chords, especially when you're changing bar chords. It just gives you a little bit more time to set up. Okay, so in practice it'll sound like this. Down, down, 2-3, down, 2-3-4-5-6. Up, down, up, down, down, 2-3, down, 2-3-4-5-6. Up, down, up, down, down, 2-3, down, 2-3-4-5-6. Up, mastered that strum and the chord changes, that's the whole song. The verse is the same as the chorus and it just goes the same all the way through. So just for the sake of practice and to finish off the video, I'm going to play through the chord progression 8 times. So I'll just count us in with 1, 2, 3, 4, and go through that chord progression. A, B minor, D, A. Down, down, 2, 3, down, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, up, down, up. Right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Practicing that. Happy strumming, and I'll see you next time.